Got it behind the goal. Goudreau trying to center it. Bounce with the side of it. Samsonov seals the near post and hangs on to that.
Barely. Wasn't quite sure it was. There's Mitch Marner trying to collect himself after this missed opportunity. And the Minnesota bench right now is suggesting that puck may have gone in. They are right in the bench right now. They're saying it went in.
Huh.
It banked in. Samsonov didn't know where it was. Oh, it's, yeah, it's in. It's behind, yeah. It's behind the center post. Yeah, that's no-brainer. That's going to be a goal.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's stuck and stuck in the back. That's
yeah.
Besser chips.
Oh, here we go.
Omar for the empty net. He scores. Linus Omar being mobbed by his teammates after one of the rare occurrences in the sport of hockey.
Off Besser's stick. Omar is going to try it. And he scores. Linus Omar scores an empty net goal to seal this win. You're seeing history!
He shoots up the middle, all the way down!
Oh, he scores!
Linus Omark grabbed that puck, took a look, settled it, and then sizzled it up the middle and down! A goalie goal!
It's one of the dreams that I always had, that I wanted to score a goal, and now I had to, you know, had the opportunity. I tried to win the Classic, didn't really make it, and now it was just a, you know, everything came together with how it went.
Jersey for Deneau as the Kings make a change. Whoa, that bounces off the skate of Anderson and in! A gimme!
And that kind of night continues for Buffalo.
Bounce off the boards, bounce off the glass, hits the goaltender in the skate. It didn't go in initially. There it is, right there, left skate.
Tries to find it. Look at him looking around. He looks down. It's underneath his pad. He can't see it.
It's been a whirlwind. Ryan O'Reilly, Noel Achary. O'Reilly saying just before this one that it's a lot to take in, especially this. Look at this during warm-up. Still getting used to the labels on the water bottles. Trying to cool himself off, he realizes, wait a second, that's not clear. That's pink. I just sprayed myself with BioSteel. Makes the switch and is able to hose himself down properly. So well hydrated ahead of his debut.
Power feeds. This is Thompson unloading there. It looks like Charlie lost a blade. Charlie's goalie stick skate blade is out. He can't stand up.
Man, he was lucky just to come across. He's pushing across with his left blade, the only blade he has on his skate. And there's the shot, and there's the blade getting kicked off by that shot from Tage Thompson. That's actually the save that he made just after he lost the blade in the net. And he's able to come across and just throw that arm back.
Fits for that. Now Gostisbehere. Shoot, stop, rebound. Oh, Tanev in. Lennard with a save. Tanev puts it into his own net. Tough break. 2-1 Coyotes.
And this play just goes off Lennard and then right onto the stick of Tanev, and he really doesn't know what to do. And then Tanev unfortunately throws it in his own net.
You mentioned Cole Gutman, his first game. Okay, you don't get your rookie lap, but you know, you're nervous in warm-up and you still kind of act like a rookie. He goes to go off the ice and man, the photographer there says, yeah, no, it's over here, and you got to go down the hall still. What a great moment. Like Nylander was, and then watching it, it's like, whoa, we got to get control of things there.
Now, Gore, we're not going to question some of the best players in the league, but check out Kaprizov's tongues on his skates.
What is that?
He takes the tongue and cuts them. He doesn't just have them made short. Those are just regulation tongues that he cuts basically to stop at the top of his eyelids, which is about 4 inches shorter than most guys wear them. He doesn't want them hanging out, doesn't want them tucking them in, so he just trims them off. I've seen guys wear different lengths and different thicknesses, but never quite like that.
And then in January, with that 7-game road sweep, they went 11-3-1. Sharks score off the faceoff.
The Kraken score on themselves here. That's why Logan was smiling and laughing.
Logan Couture laughing about it. No laughing matter for Martin Jones. 1-0 Sharks.
What happened on that faceoff where you scored?
I got the puck. I turned. I shot. It went off the crossbar and in.
That's a good one.
That's what happened.
Oh, rookie points. Been a healthy scratch, 4 straight games. He's out here in the first power play. Puck into the well. Oh my! How did he miss the gaping wide open net? Oh, an outstanding opportunity there.
That puck bounces away from Fleury. You can see Foodie, he didn't know where the puck was. Unfortunate. And see how big his eyes were. He saw the open net.
See.
rush. He fires. Samsonov the save. And now behind Samsonov. Did that go in? A whistle stops play.
Patrick Kane celebrated this right after it happened.
After review, the puck did completely cross the goal line.
How about that for a hat trick for Patrick Kane here on home ice?
Spurgeon across to Brodin. Brodin fires, tip the score!
It pinballs off of two different players here and ultimately ends up hitting Hartman off McDonough, off Hartman. Past UC Saros, 4-3.
Hey, first time you look across the ice and you don't see your brother wearing a Calgary Flames jersey, you can stop pretending to like these guys now, can't you?
I was probably their biggest fan for the last couple years, but not anymore.
So Flames fans can't expect to see you in the postseason cheering them on?
No, not anymore. We had a good run. Hey, hopefully get a video tribute after that one.
Face-off lately, especially in these situations.
Now Elliott gives it up to Raquel. Raquel back to the line. Letang, his shot in front. They score.
It's a mistake by Elliott trying to go up the ice, and he doesn't make the play. I think he shot it right to Gensel.
And he fans on it. Stahl with it. Empty net. And Faust, and he missed it. Can't believe it. He had a breakaway into an empty net. Backdoor feed will land it across. Man open. Everybody scrambling back. Here's that feed across. Garland's got the wide open net. Can't quite reach it.
Cotter on the wing. Wrist shot. Ottinger played it off of Coconut.
The masks are so nice nowadays. You don't want to chip any of the paint off the design.
Dave Corposalo. Heiskanen in deep. A backhand save. Rebound went right through the crease and stayed out. A backhand follow-up. Dribbles through the crease in behind Jonas Corposalo. To McAvoy. Closes. Passed it on.
Any way, any time, anyhow, they do it!
And here's Patrick Kane with 2 seconds in OT. Kane scores! At the horn! A buzzer beater for Patrick Kane!
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the time was expired, therefore, no goal!
No way. This one picked up by Craig Smith.
On his backhand, challenging Saros, rebound, score! It fluttered up in the air, and it was knocked in.
Yeah, it's Lauzon who just puts it into his own net. Smith just puts it back in front. Lauzon got on the wrong side of Marchand there, trying to get that puck, and right in the back of the net.
Van Riemsdyk fires, deflected over top of Gibson. Milano tries a fancy pass from behind the cage. He lollipopped it over the crossbar.
Do you think he was playing with Zegras there?
Flips it up and chips it right over top of the head of John Gibson. And Mason McTavish shows some pretty good hands as well.
And it's Mittelstadt. Shoot it. Montour with the save. Dahlin fires. Montour. Another save. They're still alive thanks to 62.
Makes the save and then gets his own rebound and swats it out of danger. And then stays right there. Shot from Dahlin from outside the blue line.
Play moves in. Play in front. Poked off his stick. It's loose under bodies. A must fit in front of Jari. He's looking for the puck. No whistle. Is it in? They score! 2:27 to go. And somewhere in all that traffic, the puck ends up behind Tristan Jari.
As a goaltender, you just hope for a whistle here. It's the right call because the puck definitely was loose.
Now Svechnikov behind Pennington's net. The cross moving. Oh, it stays out. Parayko might have gotten a piece.
Oh, what a way that would have been to cap off his third hat trick of the season.
And LeSusan, pardon me, was the one who gave the puck, made the puck to, let's try that again. Dump the puck over so that he could skate into it and put the puck in front of the net. LeSusan, and that was so easy to say. What time is it?
It's a late night, Joe. It's a late night.
Oh, boy.
Kind of a get back to basics type of shift. Here's Kerfoot in front, scores! John Tavares!
Mrazek gets caught in between. Do I go with my glove? Do I go with my stick? He gets neither. And the one thing you can't do as a goaltender is go the opposite side of the net where the puck is.
All right, tell us something about your brother we don't know.
He's big into poetry. Loves poetry, Shakespeare, reading, writing. He's in poetry clubs.
No.
So.
Has it for Dallas around Spurgeon. He centers and Pavelski sent it wide. It looked like the knockout punch was coming and Pavelski just missed the net.
McCann, his shot blocks. Pinballs into the goal.
Yeah, this is a Plinko goal where you got no chance if you're David Rittich. And then there's the shot. Deflect. Oh, yeah, there's no chance whatsoever. There's a couple of right turns. That was 30 feet from the net and it traveled about 60 to get to the back of the net.
You were complaining about me eating a salad.
Yeah, potassium. Keep the potassium up. Have the banana on the bench.
Play down low. Rangers open a shot. Deflects in. Monty Lafreniere.
He gets a lucky one here because this will deflect in. Oh, just hit the pad of quick.
Yeah, serving his time. Pass in front. Deflect it in. How about that one? And they get a deflection goal.
This was an attempted pass.
Get there ahead of Fiala. Anderson for Arvidsson. That shot was tipped twice and in.
I think that's stick. Romanov puts that one in.
Oh, no.
I think you're right, guys. I think he was trying to pick up the stick of Deneau, and in the process, that's tough. I've been there before. It's completely unintentional. You feel stupid.
Off the draw. Here's Sider.
Backhander that banked in. Campbell never saw it.
Yeah, he just threw this from the backhand side and kind of swings it towards the net.
Artur Sealov, the Latvian goaltender, he was, am I going to go? Am I going to stay? Am I going to go? Here we go. We got a camera on him. He's like, are you telling me to go? No. Wait a second. Okay, go. Sprint. Hurry. Uh-oh. I got to go back. Holy jumping. Not that easy pulling a goaltender.
The skater Brody a chance now for Hartman. He misfires. Matthews blocked it. Was standing on the puck. Pretty nifty, though.
Nicely done.
Wow.
Now, that's a tough turnover right there.
Out to the line crew. Blue drive, it's off the mark, takes a bounce, and they score.
Oh, a tough break for the Panthers.
It was a shot from the point from Krug that missed wide, took a lively inboard bounce back into the blue paint. It went off Spencer Knight's left skate and in.
Here's Barzell sitting on that pass. Played it in front, and Smith made the save. Where's the puck? They score! Smith couldn't get it covered. Anders Lee has tied the score.
I don't know where the puck is.
It's on his body. It was laying on top of him. That's a golf shot. It was put on a tee.
Look at that. There it
is. How do you like that?
I've never seen that, guys.
McAvoy alone in front and Varlamov a big stop. Another try from DeBrus and it's in. It hit off the back glass and it's Bergeron who knocks it out of the air and into the empty net.
Talk about a lucky break there.
Marchand to the corner, ran into the referee, Wes McCauley.
I think he thought Wes McCauley was going to go more to the middle. I don't think that was an apology by Wes McCauley.
Left side of the screen, right in the middle. Tom Wilson right there actually gets it, and it connects, but then it goes right underneath the pad. The blade was turned the wrong way for Tom. Unlucky there by 43.
Second Curry, good play by Panarin. Panarin, 2-on-1 down low. Panarin scores! It's Trocheck on the goal, not Panarin. Trocheck with the takeaway and the goal.
And my apologies to Vincent Trocheck. Rodriguez played by him. Stolen away shot, score! Aiden Hill misplayed it. He sent it right to Mikko Rantanen. And 14 seconds into the game, the Moose got loose.
Oh, Seth Jones chips it away. Here's Terry. Great pass by McTavish. And he scores! Oh, oh, oh!
The bar and then maybe Max Domi before it goes into the net. Yeah, it's off of Max Domi.
And he hits a big man and Hampus Lindholm right into the bench and then he gets a little shove back onto the ice as three Oilers say, there you go, Dreisaitl, McDavid and Vogel say, get back out there. And he was all smiles. Went for a little ride there on that hit by Costa.
Holy jumping.